Apana ere ane namba mubonere zisore gondo. Apana ere ane namba mubonere zisore gondo. Pane masele bagabuda offside nezuro. Pane masele bagabuda offside nezuro. Eti noi nau, peshu wana kwete chindau.
Chime yangu ndipi mwite si ee kato tuzika shikari chukuku pisa na skimbo ewa chukuku pisa chukupeka chime yangu pasate pila kwenye chukuku pisa vanache chime yangu bayo pacha msubscribe so tatia msari pata shwese na shichika paswere kundu chukuku pisa nditi chino pila mnyo liya nazi pata nyinga chipisa mastrisi Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, everywhere ii ya passion java chinsi ii akarampa ndi mkazo wakia mshule mwenga poste ya chizo ii afti ya lagu pina pati kwenye 23 president nditi pati visini passion java sinubulikia ii ni mkazo wakia shino clear ma ma fake stories esa yanzo naye watomboramba ane chizu zvinzvedu zvirikufaya but visine umbondi nawo saka mungo zvinorera meka gafa richitaura iro rine mudzimai wavo chitaura kuti hapana kwavanoenda vachiripo
never takes jokes serious stop his atichirema tizo mapisare macho the book of songs as some Zimbabweans around here they just lived. We're having some good time.
Tweebidi.
Oscuda. Jin Tao Lila. Good God.
I'm closing the window. Alright, baby.
Yeah, my wife.
What are we doing here?
You want me to cut life so we can have more time? Or you want us to talk to the people who are
like... Let's talk to them. It seems like they want to talk to us.
Hey, everybody. Me. Twabam.
Me and my wife.
My wife, Tskibidi.
So it sounds like Tweet.
Tskibidi. Tskibidi. Honoring.
I forgot the word.
Huh?
Anyways, what are they saying? I can't see it from here.
Me, I'm flipping the phone like this so they can see both of us.
Don't flip it like that because it comes out weird.
I have to sit straight then.
You have a revelation.
Thomas asking, what about the divorce? I told them don't take jokes serious.
Do we look divorced to y'all?
And I had some girls texting me after that post.
Maybe.
Saying, can we send our CVs? I said, send it, I'll show my wife.
I'll call them.
Honoring.
We are looking for, you know.
Huh?
I said,
You say what?
I was about to say something.
Say it.
I'm not going to say it because I don't want to be mean.
You
I'm
can be
mean,
it's
person.
Fine. You don't wear mean skirts, so it's okay to be mean.
I'm not a mean person. I'll stay positive, y'all. When
you don't
want to
be
crazy.
Like me. What happened to divorce? Don't take jokes serious. That's a big joke. You know, someone is posting that I'm going to be the next president in 2023 in Zimbabwe. And I said, so people are taking this serious. So let me show them that I'm, let me tell them that I'm divorcing. So they can take it serious. Then when I say I'm joking, they know that the president or whatever it is a joke. Because you have to be 40 years old for you to be a president in Zimbabwe.
Right.
And even if you make me a president for free, I'm going to allow myself to be a president.
We're not politicians.
Once I become a president, I can't say, well, I'm a high schooler.
Not only that, we're not politicians.
Yeah, I'm not born for that.
We are ministers.
I'm born to be a prophet.
You know what the problem is, baby?
Yeah.
As a minister, if you just show them... The people want you to live a secret life.
Yeah.
But when you live, a lot of people laugh, you make, entertain them, but then, yeah, you still show them who God is.
Yeah.
They don't want to see it because they think that holding a Bible and wearing a suit is who God is.
The false image.
Revelation.
They want to see a false image.
Fake humility.
Fake humility, and they have bond the church like that. And now the church looks fake to the world. So people don't want to come to God because God is no longer attractive. God is cool, y'all. I need y'all to get to know the God that we
cool.
know. God is cool. He is. He's an amazing God.
She is watching.
He is.
Filial.
God bless you.
And Ruth D. Mulonget.
God is a cool God. I need you to get hip on that.
So they're asking, what's the name of your baby? So
what's the name of your baby?
Jinimbi.
You need to stop.
Honoring and conquering. We honor you and we conquer you.
Our new baby. You gotta sow a seed for that. I'm not just gonna keep passing out my baby's name like that.
No. How many kids we have now? How many more you want?
What is that?
You don't want three more?
No.
Or four more?
No.
The baby's name, the first name is Passion. And the second name?
Passion.
And the third name?
Passion.
And the fourth name?
Passion.
So we got four passions. Right. Passion, 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 passion.
Passion. Passion. Passion.
I don't know when we're getting the other passions.
You better come down with that.
You don't want some passions again?
I have enough passion. When you have five passions in the house, that's when you just say, that's it.
Five is the number of grace, right?
That's it. You step on grace. You don't pass grace.
Yeah.
Amen.
Honoring and conquering.
TBD. Twaba.
Someone says, please make one and call the last one Jinim. Honoring. Honoring. And conquering. We honor you and we conquer you. Wadagwandia.
This is so, guys.
This one is single.
Most of us are so far. We're simply just doing. So, I'm just coming to cheer. Keep on subscribing. Should we peace and
je lève mes yeux vers les montagnes. D'où vient mon assistance? Écoutez ça. Ndungwa.
And dispatch.
C'est par la gloire de Jésus que nous résistons ensemble. Aïe!
Spiritual eyes, spiritual ears, to hear my tomorrow.
Les oreilles spirituelles, les ailes spirituelles, Jésus.
Nous danserons, nous voyons, nous donnons à six ans, et Dino dance red so way, Dino damasiso yeme, Tiwone ramangwana, Dino sila rakajeka, Apa makwisa ne pamateru, Ashika uma shika ruata, Dino dance red so way. Shika woma, shika rwata, dino damasiso, emweya,
kuti ndivone mangwana ra,
dino danseredzo weya, dino damasiso, emweya,
apana here ane namba muponere ziso regondo. Apana ere ane namba muponere ziso regondo. Pane masele bagabuda offside nezuro. Pane masele bagabuda offside nezuro.
Eti noi nau, pesho na kwete chindau. Pichivere ngwa na ye, when you skimba no fumura no itama.